I'll never forget those sounds. Pow, pow, pow.
I go right back to the moment that it happened. I wasn't fast enough. On November 22nd, 1963, the United States lost its innocence.